A hot flash is a feeling of intense warmth a woman experiences in the upper part of the body, face, neck and chest in the menopausal transitional age group. This can be associated with flushing of the face, sweating, palpitation, dizziness, and this can be followed by feeling of cold because of loss of heat from the body. Why this happens is not clear, but it has been thought that falling hormone level, it sensitizes the thermostat of our body, that is the hypothalamus, and this sensitivity to body temperature can lead on to chain of events and a full-blown hot flash. It can happen at any time during the day or during the night, and it may last for a few seconds, for a minute or more than that, or even for 5 to 10 minutes. The frequency also varies from patient to patient, and it could just be once a week or two or three times during a month, or it could be several times during the day, or even several times during in an hour. So it can be very mild for some, and it can be very distressing for others, and it can affect their sleep and day-to-day activities. How do we manage this condition? There are certain simple tips that one can follow to manage this, like keeping your rooms and windows open so that there's more air circulation, or keeping your fans on, or staying in a cool air-conditioned rooms, wearing clothes which are more breathable, made up of cotton, and dressing up in layers so that our upper layers can be removed once you feel the hot flash coming. Avoiding certain foods like hot beverages, caffeine and alcohol also helps. And also helps is sipping of cold water when you feel the hot flash coming. There are certain dietary supplements which are used for the hot flashes, like phytoestrogens, black cohosh, ginseng, vitamin E to name the some. But women who have very distressing symptoms can take on a short course of hormones or some prescription medication as advised by the healthcare provider. Finally, identifying and observing what are the triggers that bring on hot flashes, and avoiding those can reduce the frequency of hot flashes in women.